Rollins, Reigns, and they are the WWE Tag Team Champions. I'm Dean Ambrose, and I am the United States Champion. Last night at Extreme Rules, the Shield brought power back to these titles. The Kofi Kingston team, I don't know, they didn't believe, but they do now. So who else didn't believe? The Rock. And we are the reason The Rock lost the WWE title at WrestleMania. We broke him down so bad, he had to go get surgery. The Undertaker team. And now the dead man is resting in peace, you'll never see him again. The Monster Ryback. What we did to the Monster Ryback, we broke him down so bad, we made him feel so helpless, so alone, so betrayed, that he snapped. He went after John Cena. Real reason, John Cena got carted off in an ambulance last night. Well, that's the Shield. The Shield did that. All non-believers, all your heroes that you blindly worship, one by one, they all go down by the swift arm of justice. You know, I've heard it said that justice is blind. But after what we did last night, you can see just fine. And all of you can now see, you can see what a cohesive unit looks like. You can see the meaning of Unbreakable right before you. You can see the future. You know what the scary part is, boys? This is just the beginning.
The ending, that stays the same. You put them in front of us, and we take them out. The Hounds of Justice run this yard. And we carry the collars to back it up.
The fire of justice is burning bright, and we are the believe in the Shield. You don't believe yet. You don't believe yet. You don't.